Welcome to the channel, guys. This video story is about few rally attacks we have done in Lords Mobile this week for our best fight. Also, we won a champion player with 115 castle star. He also got the champion gear with Astra Light. So guys, let's check out the full summary of best fight we have done this week. Don't forget to watch till end. Also, you can subscribe the channel if you are new to the channel. So guys, this time the best fight was a very wrong time. It's in the 4 a.m. in the morning in my time. Most of the our guildmates are Indian, so their timing was also same. So we didn't catch up a lot of player in this best fight. We don't have any choice, so we left the guild because our rally chief handled the warp of changing the Fennec. We are in cavalry wedge and the opposite team attack with the ranged Fennec, so we got the benefit. Same time when we are fighting for the forts, one of our player Wolfkilla started rally on the our enemy guild's main rally lead, the champion Astra Light leader with 115 star. First I think that was a fake rally, but then I understand that he don't have any troops in his castle. He only have out the 1 million of the might troops in his castle. And our rally lead Wolfkilla rallied him with the full battle hall with his troops. Some of the enemy players tried to reinforce and garrisoned him so he can tackle the rally. But champion player was so weak in his troops because he didn't have any troops in his castle. All troops are in force or base. The champion player All Might, the 1.6 billion might watch from the research and other things, so he has the capacity of doing lot of damage, but he didn't have any troops, so he still burns. We got the bright fort in first of the 20 minutes. We don't have to struggle too much for the bright fort. Then we started going for the other fort. There are too many guild participating. We don't want too many losses. Also, we are low in numbers, so we go on for the sky fort and we tried to full capacity for the sky fort. First, the sky fort is holded by our player Captain 007, but he got defeated because the low number of his battle hall and also he got less familiar than the other player. As we can see the states, the enemy attack with 2.8 million troops and we have 2.2 million troops. The enemy had 5 familiars and our player have only the 4 of the familiars. 300k of the rats in the enemy, also the 500k rats in our side. But our rally lead TL Lord is here and he captures the sky fort and hold it for the end. The same enemy attacked the TL Lord too in sky fort and the enemy is defeated this time because the TL Lord is a strong player of our guild.